Hello guys, I'm back with the paging. No, a new boy has come to me. No, you're okay. This is so great, like Christmas gift, I would say, because it's in 2 days, it's Christmas day, or 3 days, I don't know. It's 22 today, yeah. So I'm gonna open this. This is, you can maybe see in the title, a Soom Gluino, I think. It's an old doll that the owner, this is second hand, she had dyed him because he was so yellow before. I got him for a super good price and yeah, what more to say? I just came home from work too, so this is a nice surprise. So here he is. Oh my god. So he, because he's old, he doesn't have a certificate or CVA. She printed it. So you can see where he's very old. He's like 10 years old. That's crazy. So he's unstrung, but I'm gonna show you later when he's strung. That was my idea. The fun part is guessing where all this belongs. Wait, where are they? Oh god, this is gonna be a nightmare. I don't know why there are two cords. I know this is for the arms. And this is the body, I guess. Maybe, why are there two? I'm not used to this, I used to one. Oh, maybe there are two. Whatever. I will figure it out. So the head is in this box and this is the parts. I don't know where to start off. It's so much like... Wow, okay, this is his arm, I guess. How the fuck? Sorry for my image. Oh no! Oh, it says right arm. Like, I'm so new to Soom's bodies, so yeah. So good that they have, I don't know if you can see, like you can see the R and yeah, left and right. Like, look at this leg! Holy okay, he's definitely bigger than my guy. Oh my god. Finding clothes to these guys is gonna be hella fun. I'm gonna see, I do this so you can see the parts, all the parts. I hope I don't. What is this? Is it? Oh my god, don't tell me. Oh my god. Like, what? Okay, I'm gonna show you later, but oh my. You don't know how crazy big this is. Oh my god. I'm like screaming. Holy. Like, he didn't look that big in pictures. Here's the foot. She said that the foot are a little different colors. So you can see. Oh yeah, I see. But I think she did a good job with the dyeing. She really did. Like, this is the original color. And this is how it looks now. So. Like, there's a big difference. She tried her best to dye this foot, but he didn't want to. Like, it's a crazy different in color. But I don't mind. Like, I'm gonna put shoes on him and stuff like that, so I don't mind if the foots are in different color. I don't mind that at all. Holy moly, look at this! This is a big chunk of resin. Oh my god, sorry for the private parts. I tried to cover it up. But oh my god. This is like, this is madness. And the, is this his torso? Yeah. Yeah, it is. Look at this. Look at this parking lot. Oh my god. Sorry. I don't used to this. Like, oh my god. What a big boy. This is crazy. This is crazy. Okay, grand finale. No, wait, I have this. Never mind, I have these ones too. Oh my, I'm gonna blush these hands. Like, look at this. I love guys with long nails. I find it attractive. They're so nice. I'm gonna be so careful with that. I think I'm gonna wrap it again. Safety. Joints and this other. Oh, they're different. That's so nice. Okay. So this is a. It's not a, like, it's a Soom hand, but she put it in this box. So cute. Very pretty box. Yes. Ooh. I hope the hooks are in here. More worried than the head. Because if I don't have hooks, then I don't know how to do this. I haven't researched much about Soom, so I just love their sculpts. Okay, so that's why I have more strings. Now I get it. Okay. So this is the grand finale! The head. And she brought him so well too. She said she would put him in a face mask. He has got amazing face up of her from her. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Pads everywhere. Like, look at this. Okay, here we go. Oh, I'm so excited. His face up. Sorry for camera. Oh my god. Look at that. It's so realistic. It's so pretty. Oh my god. I could never do this. It's so pretty. Even I will though put like eyeliner on him. Because I'm a boy. But like, oh, he's so precious. I'm gonna be back when I have him all assembled and everything. Yes, thank you. Be right back. Hello guys, I'm finally back with him all stringed up and face up and eyes, and not face up but eyes and everything. But oh my god, it took ages to restring him. Oh, like the arms, I had problem with his arm because they were so loose, and I don't know if they still good or something like that. I'm sorry for the nudity, I'm trying to cover that now. So yeah, I tried my best. I think he posts alright, like he can stand like a god, like I had no problem standing because he has such a good big feet, like a big boy over here. So I said I would do a comparison, and as you can see, I have Seth here, and I'm sorry, and yeah, you can see he's a little shorter, and Seth is like around 71 centimeter or two, I don't remember, this guy said to be 72 centimeters, but I'm gonna try and measure him, so I have this thingy, and I will be right back and telling you how tall he is. Okay, so I measured the boys, and I was totally wrong, oh my god. So, Seth here is 70 centimeters and he's 72. I don't know, like, Seth's body is a decadal body, but it says on the side it should be 73 centimeters, but I don't know about that. The hardest part about this is what clothes is he gonna wear, because I don't have pants for this big of a doll, but like he's a big chunk of wrestling, like he's crazy big. I fixed his face up a little bit, need more eyelashes and eyeliner, and yeah, put in eyes and gloss his lips a bit. Yeah, really handsome boy, and put some earrings on. Yeah, really pretty. Oh, and no. So I will try a wig on him and see how it looks. Here is our clothes up. Or dressed up, sorry. What the heck? You're pretty back here, I think. So I'm dying, like, I sound like I'm dying, but I'm dying. I've been working on this boy for 3 hours now, and yeah, but it's worth it. He's gorgeous. I just found these clothes, like this laying, these actually like doll clothes for baby clothes, like I don't know, doll baby clothes, something I had a few years ago back, and pants that don't fit him, but hey, it works. At least he has comb clothes. So yes. So guys, I'm back again. I made him some new clothes. Like, look at him. I don't like the socks, but it's just temporary because I don't have shoes to him. So I made this shirt to him. It's so pretty. Like, everything you see on here is handmade, I sew myself. The shirt and everything. I failed a little bit there, but it's fine. I'm loving him so far. Like, look at this gorgeous man. And I made the other guy sit on the sofa here. They usually sit on up there, but this is temporary too because this is my sleeping blanket. So yeah, just a little update on him. You can see him all gorgeous. Yes. Yes, so guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy, and goodbye for now.